Marshal support.
They are prepared to part with even
the intention of ZANU-PF is very clear: divert focus from the election and so that the public can discuss side issues. We have no time for side issues. We are serious about this election and we remain focused on the election.
But if they didn't go, why can't you just deny it and say that they did not meet him and everyone?
We will not waste time on the ZANU-PF's political drama.
But I understand from MDC sources that the meeting did take place and the leadership's furious. Because the two young MPs were acting on their own at the same time as more senior MDC officials were trying to conduct complex and discreet negotiations with senior members of the armed forces.